humanities is the science of human creations, of things that people make, of human interactions, of the ways in which we make sense of the world, and or the ways in which we prove to be incapable of making sense of the world.
At the Azim Premji University undergrad program, students have the option of taking what we call combined humanities.
Conventionally, the disciplines that comprise the humanities, such as history, literatures, philosophy, etc., are kept separate, and they often do not converse amongst each other. But we feel that one cannot have a proper understanding of what the humanities is if one does not equally invest in these three disciplines simultaneously, because many of the concerns of these disciplines are shared across the board.
And I think just being equipped with the different tools that each of these disciplines offers makes for a very unique kind of course.
So if you encounter a student who's just passed out of school and ask him or her, you know, their opinion about history, they'll typically say that they're glad to see the back of it. That is primarily because of the way history is taught in Indian classrooms. So that is something we want to radically reinterpret and change in our context. And we want to make history come alive through narration of stories, anecdotes, through visiting the archives, and expose students to the craft of the historian.
I think most of us get here because we like to read or watch movies, listen to music, and we want to go on to learn more about how works of art are put together, or how books make meaning, how readers respond to different kinds of books, and so on. And this is also what we expect our students will find attractive about the course.
We hope that students will become independent, self-directed learners, and with a certain kind of sensitivity to difference, as well as compassion for the human condition.